Good afternoon, YouTube and brothers and sisters in Christ. I'm coming to you today with a dream that I had last night. And if you could please ask our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ for confirmation and discernment, seek discernment for your own as well. And I am just being led to share my dream. And I do pray and hope that everybody's having a blessed day in our Lord Jesus Christ. So let me get into the dream. So basically, this is so exciting, guys. But once again, I feel encouraged, but I'm just like you know, like everybody else. I get weary and tired, and I just want to go home to be with Jesus Christ. But this dream is so encouraging, and just, we are so close to going home. So let me just get right into it. So basically, I saw myself in a bridal white gown, and I had the veil on the back of my head. It wasn't covering my face. And what I was doing is I was talking to the groom. I was, you know, that who I was going to get married to, but it was a like a young kid. I don't know. He was I don't know. Not a teenager, but just a younger kid. And he was in the tuxedo and everything. And then I had the impression upon me that I was also really young. So I don't know what that part meant, but anyways, and I don't know why I got to see him before the wedding, because usually you're not. So anyways, I was talking to him, like behind the curtains where the preacher was gonna give the service inside the wedding chapel and the church, and I was like, okay, this is it, everything's gonna be fine. I'm like, I'll see you in a couple minutes. The wedding's it's about to start. So I like walk super quick down the aisle to go get ready and go get behind the door, because the music and everything was about to start. The guests were seated. Everybody was seated. So then when I got there to the other side of the wedding chapel, and I was behind the door getting ready to walk down the aisle, at that point the door was still shut. And then my husband in real life showed up. But in the dream, he was my dad, and he looked like he was 17 years old. So this sounds confusing, but so my husband in real life in the dream was my dad, but my husband looked like he was 17 years old, and he was wearing the tux. You know, he was fixing his white collar shirt and everything, and he looked like a little bit sad. And I was like, Dad, oh, I'm so glad you made it. I'm like, can you go make sure everything's ready to go? Because I'm like, the wedding's about to start any second, the music's about to start. And he's like, sure. And then I'm like, Dad, can you stay after the wedding? We're going to have a huge like banquet and reception, and I'm going to get tons of presents. And then he's like, let me make sure that everything's ready. So then he walked back to where the groom and the groomsmen were and the preacher, and he went to go double check that everything was ready. So, and there was like a gold chair right there out of the blue. It was just, so I sat in this chair while he went to go make sure everything was ready. And then somebody opened the door, like the doors to the wedding chapel. And at that point, I stood up, walked up to the part right where you take your first step in when the music's about to start. And I remember I was smiling, and then I woke up. So this is not the best dream that I've ever, I'm not describing it as best as I can, is what I'm trying to say, but I'm just trying to relay the message, guys, that I literally, this is my first dream in 5 years since I've been saved where I'm actually wearing the white wedding gown, and the wedding, I'm in the chapel, like the wedding's about to start. I've never seen myself in a white dress, in a bridal gown, never. This is the first dream. So yeah, I believe we're extremely, extremely, extremely close to meeting Jesus Christ. We're about to go home. I'm praying. It's now June, this summer, 2018. For sure, I feel in my spirit, we're out of here anytime. So God bless everybody, and all praise and honor and glory go to Jesus Christ. Amen.